is my love, love, love. Baby, I love you, I need you here with me all the time. Baby, we meant to be, you got me smiling all the time. Cause you know how to give me that, you know how to pull me back when I go running, running, trying to get away from loving, yeah. You know how to love me hard, I won't lie, I'm falling hard. Yep, I'm falling for you, but there's nothing wrong with that. You don't wanna love me. Tell me now, hold me now, make me come alive. You got the sweetest touch, I'm so happy you came in my life. Cause you know how to give me that, you know how to pull me back when I go running, running, trying to get away from nothing, yeah. You know how to love me hard, I won't lie, I'm falling hard. Yep, I'm falling for you, but there's nothing wrong with that. You don't wanna love. Shouldn't have give it to me good like that. Shouldn't have hit it like that. Had me yelling like that. Didn't know you would've had me coming back. You the one that I'm feeling. You the one that I'm loving. Ain't no other nigga like you. No, it's just one, one, one. Whoa, whoa, one. No, baby, just one. One, whoa, one. I bet you wanna know.
You the one that I'm
from the Vivica A Fox collection. It's actually a bang and ponytail. This is that part. And the name of the style is BP-FENDY. And I have it in the color FS1B30. So basically this thing ain't but a bang and a ponytail. And you do it in like probably less than 5 minutes. Especially if your hair is already in a ponytail. That's the only thing that really took up the most time was putting my hair in a ponytail and, you know, putting the Gorilla Snot down on my edges. Oh my god, that thing is, ooh. Yeah, but other than that, it's like, it's easy. So it comes with three clips, like two at the front and then one right here. So you do like clip it to open them. And then once you have them locked and secure in place, you press on them to basically lock them down. So this ain't like going anywhere. I didn't have to use like bobby pins or nothing. They already came with clips. And then as for the ponytail part, there's combs throughout, like four or three combs throughout the hair. Yeah, one up here, two on the side, and I think one more at the bottom. So like this thing is really secure. The ponytail is nice and long. And this bang is long also. I have a feeling a lot of people are gonna cut it to, you know, their liking, because it's a lot of hair. It's way longer than I expected. So I'm gonna wait until I'm ready to wear it the next time before I cut it. Right now I'm just, you know, trying to feel it out and see how it is. I really wanted to buy this because I don't know how to make a banging ponytail to save my life. You know, I've seen people do it with wigs, I've seen people do it with tracks. It just looked like it's too much, you know. I'm not that type of person who like complicated stuff. So something like this where it's like a put on and go, this is me all the way. That's it, y'all. I want y'all to see the color to what I have. Because at first I was going to get the 1B, you know, thinking that this color will be hard to blend with my hair. But no, it looks fabulous. You can see some streaks of the 30 throughout the hair. I wanted y'all to see this beautiful color. The 1B30 is really, really nice. And it blends, like, my hair natural color is 1B. So this, I was a little nervous to get it, but it blends really, really pretty. I'm satisfied with this. I'm not going to go back and get into a different color because I really, really love this color. And I do see myself wearing it. So let me know what y'all think. Ooh, this bang piece is really long, y'all. Like, look how long it is. So yeah, y'all gonna have a lot of hair to, you know, cut or do whatever y'all wanna do with it. Let me know what y'all think. Leave a comment, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And thanks for watching this video. Go ahead and check out some more of my other videos.